Now let's review the steps in repairing fiberglass laminates. Bevel skin a minimum of 12 times laminate thickness. Use biaxial glass. Cut patches successively smaller. Wet substrate with epoxy. Wet out glass. Spread 406 thickened epoxy to substrate. Apply large patch first. Cover patch with peel ply. Squeegee all voids and excess resin from laminate. Remove peel ply when cured. Paint or apply gel coat.